this course if you know. I mean, you already know because we're on this forum. But yeah, I'll be talking about my favorite physics learning experience. So this one is pretty recent because I'm pretty young. In grade 11, we were learning about impulse and like momentum. So our teacher had this sort of experiment set up for us. It's like the egg drop challenge, like the egg drop test thing that we might have done when we were younger, but now we kind of understood what was the physics behind it, why the egg might break, and what kind of things you can do to make sure that the egg wouldn't crack by like increasing the time it takes to for the force to change the It's all about impulse. I'm bad at explaining this, it seems. But it's like, because of that, I had more like an appreciation of learning how things are. And that really was a really fun time because I got to design something and also apply the things that I've learned. Yeah, that was my favorite physics learning experience. Hopefully this video wasn't too much of a